From Visions and Experiences, Volume 2. The Secret Door. I stand again by the secret door that opens on a mystic world, a journey traced through births before the age of time and time unfurled. Now all my days are new begun, as sorrow's lantern flickers low, bereft of fuel when tears are done, and life is charged by an inner glow. For how can death sear skull and bones, his ashen feet so gray and cold, find purchase mid the golden tones of earth recast in Godhead's mold?